tonight, you're facing the best WWE has to offer. John Cena has been the guy for years now. If you want to take over his spot, you're going to have to leave it all in the ring tonight.